Hello everybody, I am the cosplayer, and today we're going to continue playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. So in the last episode, we helped Nail defend the Dragon Balls on Namek. We enlisted in the Frieza Force and got this sweet ass training suit with the Ginyu Force symbol on it. And now we are continuing this, and we are going to try and be with Great Saiyan 1 and 2 and Jocko. I'm going to go talk to Gohan. No, I should have talked to Videl. I like Videl better. Hey, you there. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I can tell you got a strong sense of justice. Ever felt like putting your strength to good use? If so, you should join us and help protect the peace. Since I got a costume, well, not a costume, but I got some clothes from the Frieza Force, does that mean I'm going to get a Great Saiyan outfit? I'm Great Saiyan 1. She should just be called the Great Saiyan Woman. Like, come on. By the way, will you lend us your power then? I hope you give me the answer I want to hear. We might have just found a candidate to become our third member. You might be right there. You might be right there, too. This could be the one we've been looking for to take on the role of Envoy of Justice as Great Saiyan Man 3. God, Gohan talks so weird when he's the Great Saiyan Man. What fantastic news! I love you, Videl. If you didn't go with Gohan, I so would have been with you. What do you say? Do you have what it takes to battle evil with justice in your heart? Hell yeah! Commence patrol of justice!
No!
No! What do you say? Do you have what it takes to battle evil with justice in your heart? I knew it! A heart of justice can tell no lies. It's your destiny to become Great Saiyan 3. So tell me, are you ready to become a hero? Hell yes! I knew all along you'd say that. I never doubted you for a second. Way to go, Great Saiyan 1. Ugh, these guys are way too enthusiastic. Seems like it's decided. Come on, Jocko, let's go. What? Why me? You guys just go. You don't have to drag me along. Don't you think it's an honorable task to help install justice in the next generation? Alright, but just this once. You better not start thinking this super elite will bend to your every whim, okay? Jocko, you're like a fucking robot. I could end you. Defeat Great Saiyan 1 and 2. Player HP depletes. Time expires. Jocko's HP depletes. Oh, Jocko's with me. Okay. If Jocko's HP depletes below 50%, I lose. Fuck. Alright. The stuff of heroes. Let's do this.
Great Saiyan is here.
No, I'm gonna fight Videl.
And we're here to help you.
Yeah, see, she said Great Saiyan Woman. God, his voice when he turns Great Saiyan. Are you ready? That was pretty good, you fuck ass. You're almost done, Gohan. Isn't Great Saiyan Gohan like when he can go Super Saiyan 2 and stuff? And isn't Great Saiyan like, can't he go Mystic?
The rest is up to you, Saiya Woman.
Yeah, look! They're saying two, but he's saying Saiya Woman. I don't want to hurt you, Videl, but I want to become Great Saiya Woman as well. No, I'll be Great Saiya Girl! Great Saiya Girl! That would be so cool. Aww. I just thought of something cute. It was like, when Pan grows up, she'll be the Great Saiya Girl. Aww. We win, by the way.
Your training is complete.
That took no time at all.
Another Great Saiyaman is born.
What else would you expect from special training with an elite fighter like me?
Our next session will be fun.
What the fuck, Jocko? Suck on my balls. I hate you so much.
Don't forget how that felt.
Yes, I will. And we leveled up. Oh, we got 4. Yes. Yes! We got the Great Saiyan Man suit! Yes! Oh, you have no idea how happy I am about that.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
No. Because I need milk from Majin Buu. I wanted to be the first to congratulate you on becoming Great Saiyan Girl! Yeah, congratulations. It is great we get to work together now. Congratulations. Congrats. I guess actually you'll have my sympathy. But don't get ahead of yourself. The real hard work hasn't even begun yet. You'll need to learn some techniques and poses for fighting evil soon. They should be super cool and stylish like ours. I can't stress the importance of a good pose enough.
It's not long now until the next training session. You should try and rest up before it starts.
Okay, I'm putting the Great Saiyaman suit on. Changing my equipment to be the Saiyaman. Great Saiyaman. Great Saiyaman. Great Saiyaman. Yay! But where's my Great Saiyaman helmet? I guess I'll just wear the 4-star Dragon Ball helmet for now. Piccolo's turban or the 4-star Dragon Ball? Since I'm under Piccolo, I'll put the Piccolo turban on to complete it. Wait, I didn't even see what it does for me. Great Saiyaman suit. This is the opposite of what I want. Mine doesn't look like hers, does it? No, it's different. Awesome. So I am the Great Saiyagirl. Great Saiyagirl. Obviously, I'll make my own suit eventually. Because this is tacky. Alright. So before we go and do some parallel quests, which we are going to do in this episode, I'm going to go train with Piccolo. Let's just go to the Patroller Academy. We're going to go get Special Beam Cannon. What's up, Piccolo? We're going to get Special Beam Cannon. Oh, wait. 1 second. Okay, so I just did some presets. So now I have this, like my actual battle preset, which I'll change whenever I get new stuff. I have my Great Saiyaman, the Great Saiyagirl, and I have my training with Frieza. So I believe that we leveled up. Wait, let me actually check this. Yeah, okay. So Krillin we completed, and Piccolo we're about to complete. So I think, this is just my opinion, I don't know if it's completely true or not, but I think that you can only do other people, like Goku and Vegeta and other people, you can only like train under certain people if you finish other people first. But like it's even more so than in Xenoverse 1. Or am I just that I need to continue the story like it was? Like you need to be like level or like certain levels or something. But I'm already level 12. I don't know. I might look it up later on. But I believe that we do have some new attribute points. Yeah, we have 4 attribute points. So I could put all that in stamina. And then have a bunch of stamina and then have it like that. I think that's what I'm going to do. And then next time we level up, we're going to go put some on Strike Supers, make it 5, and then put some on maybe Key and Key Blast Supers. Alright, Piccolo, let's do this. Alright. Time to get the Special Beam Cannon! And I'm just fighting Piccolo by himself. I remember when I was fighting like 3 Piccolos, that shit was funny. Lesson 3. Complete the instructor's lesson. Player HP depletes or time expires. Let's do this shit. Listen. I want you to fight me like you mean it. What, have I not fought you like I mean it? Damn, look at my health. I got a shit ton of health. And he has even more health than me. Light grenade. I guess I only have his moves. Oh yeah, because when you train, you only have your master's moves. Okay. Special beam cannon. Damn it. Ow. Take this, Piccolo. Energy charge. Come on. Special beam cannon. Damn it, Piccolo. You're so damn fast. Evil explosion. I thought it was light grenade.
You're much stronger now.
Evil explosion.
Now, here's what I taught you to defeat me.
Okay. I need the energy though. Do I not have like energy capsules? Because I kind of need power right now. Alright. Oh, that's what it's called. Special beam fucking. Oh, he ran into it. Did it. Woo! We got special beam cannon! Oh, finally. Incredible. A new thing besides energy volley. Jesus Christ. And we almost leveled up. Special beam cannon. Whoop whoop. We completed our training with Piccolo. Next training we're going to do is with Tien. Hi, Piccolo. Were you impressed by my farting?
I knew you'd be able to do it. You've gotten stronger. That was the last technique I had to teach you. Now it's up to you to perfect them. I'm always here. Let me know if you ever need my help. I'll gladly lend you a hand. Good luck.
Thank you, Piccolo! Oh, Natsu? Oh, she's got pink hair. What you want, girl? 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 Yeah. What's up? Stop searching and tell me what you want. Oh, she's got 18's jacket on and 17's pants? What's with the look on your face? You want something? If you do, then you're going to have to show me your best Toki impression. Just kidding. Don't look at me like that. Here, take this. You gave me something? You gave me 3 chocolate? What? Thanks, girl. You awesome. Oh, yeah. I completely forgot about the milk delivery. Oh, no. I missed the milk delivery. What a shame. Anyway, so let's. Oh, there's Sisito wants something as well. Well, not wants something, wants to give me something. What the fuck was that? Master glasses? What was that? I know it was like a thing. Oh, I might have just gotten Master Roshi's glasses again. So what do you want, Sisito? What are you wearing? Are you wearing Majin Buu stuff? Like his chest and like just being really naked? Not saying there's anything wrong with that. You're looking good, girl, but... Stop right there! You don't have to say a word. I know exactly what you're going to tell me. You're hungry, aren't you? This should help fix that. Yes! People keep giving me food! You have red eyes, like me. Awesome. Okay, so before we go do anything, let's go fill up Majin Buu some more. It'll take only 2 seconds. And then we're gonna go we're gonna make Tien our master or mentor, whatever thing you wanna use. And then we'll go do a parallel quest or two. And transport. Hi, Majin Buu. I hope he keeps his fullness from before. Sup? Yes. He does. All 5. Ooh, so close. Almost, Majin. Almost. I mean, I like the Fat Buu, like, because he's good, he's cool and stuff, but I just don't like the fact that, you like, if you make a Majin character, they're always fat. Like, they don't have, like, a slender Super Buu type of body for him. So, take me to church. No. Take me here, because I think, no, that's Yamcha. I gotta go this way. So I'm gonna cut until we go over and find Tien. So be right back. Okay, I found Tien. What up, Tien? I don't even like. So you're one of those patrollers, huh? Looks like you've got some power. Sorry, I forgot to introduce myself. Name's Tien. I'm a martial artist from Earth. I've heard enough about the Time Patrol to know what up. What's up? What up? You're looking to get stronger. What do you say letting me help you with your training? It'll be good training for me too. Teaching another helps the teacher hone their own skills. You want to learn more about my techniques? My techniques are based off the Crane School style of martial arts, but I improve them. I call my fighting style the New Crane School. Sorry, We've strayed from the point here. If you're interested in my style, I'll teach you. First off, I'll test you to see if you have the skills to use my techniques. So, you game? Hell yeah, I'm game! Let's do this! What do we get? Oh, we get the Dodon Ray! Awesome! Tien's initiation test! Let's do this! Suddenly fire a ki blast, but the technique comes out quickly. It is also somewhat weak. Once we're fighting, you'll understand. Oh, I wasn't even locked on. I'm so stupid. You're pretty weak. Yeah, Dodon Ray just like straight up comes out immediately. Yeah, yeah. You seem worth teaching. Wow, Tien, you are really weak. What is this guy? This power. Stop calling me a guy. God, everybody calls me a guy in this. Jesus Christ. Dodon Ray. Dodon Ray is actually really good because it's just like, pew! So like they barely have any time to react to it. Sup, Tien? Girl's house is being attacked! A new instructor friend is now available. Check the map, RT. Good. Your mastery of key is up to snuff. It should be enough to learn this technique. From here on out, I'll keep an extra eye on you. Haha, four eyes. And offer training when your power high enough. Okay, thank you. Wait!
Hi.
Shut up, I don't care. Be my instructor. Yes. Okay, I don't have time. Guru's under attack. I'm so slow. So I'm gonna cut to when we go over to Guru's house. Okay, we're at Guru's house. Now, what's the problem? Frieza's subordinates are searching for the Dragon Balls in this neighborhood. Their violence knows no bounds, and they attack indiscriminately. We can't allow them to run riot any longer. Are you ready to put a stop to them? Yes! I did put the Dodon Ray on. Fuck! They've come for the Dragon Balls. We need to collect them before they do. Pfft, this is easy. Oh, it's a 4-star. We got this still. Alright, let's do this. Defend Planet Namek, part 2. Oh, Nail don't even got his shirt on anymore. Is that really what the Doria's... Because I haven't seen Dragon Ball in a while. Dragon Ball Z. So, is that really what the Doria's, like, actual voice sounded like? Like, the fuck? I will, don't worry! Light grenade! That hit a pool. Awesome. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the bending Kamehameha, probably put Kamehameha in, take away Light Grenade and put Dodon Ray in. Yeah! Oh, this is cool. Like, imagine I have like a fighting move from every one of the Z Fighters. That would be cool. Alright, Apu, let's go. I hope you know this move, Light Grenade! How? How? Take that, you're broken now. Evil explosion! Let's charge up so we can do the special beam. What the hell just happened? Actually, let's go use that on the Doria. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't even put that in! God damn it, scatter Kamehameha! That should have hit the Doria, what the fuck? I guess this is only hard because of the Doria. Light Grenade! Yes, I will. As I said before, I'm going to say all of the names out loud. Yeah! Boom! Evil Explosion! Oh, come on! That's a bunch of bullshit. Yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah. Evil explosion. I'm keeping evil explosion because that does a lot of damage. And we won. Time to get the Dragon Balls now. They're close. It's like over here somewhere. Is it in this tree? Oh, it's right next to this tree. Move, Nail. Fuck. I need 2 or 3? Oh, I need 3. Okay, so one's over here. The water. So, if I'm... I'm a little curious what you guys think. If I'm a half Frieza race and a half Saiyan... Oh, there's a lot more now. Half Saiyan, half Frieza race. Does that mean that I can breathe in space? Like, I don't need to breathe? Yes, you win. Oh boy, what do I win? Another bath. Oh, but I'm already... That's a reference to Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Clear! We did it! And... Oh, Jesus.
Incredible. Great power resides inside.
Oh, I guess that's Grand Elder Guru. Damn, we got 6,000. Are we gonna level up twice? We leveled up twice! We got 8! And we got an Aura Capsule S and All Energy Capsule S. Awesome! We managed to put a stop to their destruction. It's all thanks to you. Keep up the great work. Yeah. When Grand the Elder Guru is under... What? There's like a red thing. Oh, this guy probably wants to talk to me. Yeah, this guy. What up, bro? Bakuji. Oh, there you are. That item you bought me has really helped the vegetables grow nicely. It's all thanks to you. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. I got 3 water. If you ever available to bring me some supplies from the farm, let me know. I could really use the help. What do you need? Everything's growing better than before. Peaceful lately. So thanks to you. Thank you so much. Why don't we have All Energy Capsule M? Oh, I don't have an All Energy Capsule M. Okay, so I'll come back with you later. So we're gonna go do a parallel quest because I don't have enough time. I didn't know that was gonna happen, so I don't have enough time to do more than one parallel quest right now. So change that to Kamehameha, change Light Grenade to the Dodon Ray, and change that to the Special Beam Cannon. Alright. So the parallel quest that we are going to do today, ladies and gentlemen, is one where we fight a whole bunch of Sebumen. Where is it? Over here. And this bitch keeps asking me about the person who defeated like the Ginyu Force as a parallel quest. So I can't talk to her until I finished it. So yeah, we got the Cybermen's Revenge. And I like how this is like an A rank, even though everything else is Z except this. That doesn't make sense. So yeah, I get the Kamehameha from this, and the 4-star Dragon Ball hat and everything else. So, all we have to do is defeat all enemies, defeat all the Cybermen, the Jinko, Kawaiir, Copy, and all the other people. So let us go and do this shit! Oh yeah, we get to choose people. Okay, so Tien is my master, so let's get Tien in here. Do I have any new people? Ooh, I got Zarbon! Let's do Zarbon.
You forget your place, worm.
Ooh, it was like,
you forget your place, worm.
That shit was cool. Cybermen's Revenge. Defeat all enemies, and then lose conditions is the same as most of the stuff.
Alright, time for an actual battle. Go and see how strong you are.
Oh, look at my house. I got an extra bar now. Take this, Kawaiir man. Gah, 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 gah. Oh, we gotta defeat 17 Cybermen. That should be easy.
But there's still a long way to go.
Wait, that's it? We defeated all of them? Really? Okay, where's the place we gotta go? Over here. Let's go, guys. Yeah. I should have put my, Frieza race thing because Zarbon's here with me. Alright. Kyuko man! Kya, 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 kya! Damn it, he fell! Dodon Ray! I guess even without, putting the stuff up. That's what I thought in Xenoverse 1 happened, that even if you don't put anything up, some stuff still goes up. God damn it, you are, annoying. Oh yeah, I don't have any stamp. Oh, it might be because of my outfit as well. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Damn it. Energy charge. Keep it going, keep on charging, gotta do it. 5 key bars, gonna do it. Keep on charging, got that 5 key bars. Go! Mountains! Woo! Are you finding people here? Ah, yes. Come here, man! Yeah. Dirt on Ray! No more stamina for you. We gotta go over here. We have to go back? Is it literally just a back and forth? Oh shit, new enemy. Oh, regular Cybermen. You know what this calls for? Scatter Kamehameha! Yeah! Only got one. But that's alright. Have I even gotten hit yet? I don't even know if I've gotten hit yet. Don't on Ray! Woo! That teamwork though! But there's nobody else here. So I guess we gotta go here into another one maybe? Shroop. Yeah, there's another one over here. That's what I thought. Flying high in the sky. And killing Cybermen left and right. Alright, grasslands. Copy men. So, damn, we need to fight a lot of fucking people. Oh, finally I got hit. Special beam cannon. Oh, thanks, Zarbon. Being a little dick nozzle. You have no more stamina. Copy, man. Yeah. And I like how sometimes, I think it's because like it lags sometimes on my computer, Xenoverse 2. Like, this thing, YouTube keeps wanting to fix the shaking and it like fucks up the video so bad. Like, I see it as a preview, not as like, as like I do it and then I gotta put it back. Like, it shows me a preview before doing it. But it looks so horrible. Oh my god, are you serious? I have to go back and forth with this bullshit? Really? I have to do that? Tenamen, that's what the purple ones are called. 3. Oh, I don't have enough for scatter. Ah! Now I do. Damn it, I used special beam. Special beam can. Damn, I killed 2! I've never done that before. I've never hit 2 people with special beam cannon before, or even defeated both with special beam cannon. That is hot. That's like that 2-for-1 thing, like when you use a laser beam in Halo, and then like you get 2 people at the same time in a row. That's what it was like. It was so fucking cool. Alright, who are we fighting now? Who the fuck are these guys? Shit men? Jinko men! Okay. Kya, 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 kya. Nothing but a music. Kamehameha! Did I really just miss? Don't on Ray! Straight to the face, and no stamina, and massive damage, and you're dead. Yeah. What the fuck did you just say to me? He's dead. Where's the other one? Kamehameha. Nope. No ultimate finish. Oh well. I guess it's something like you gotta defeat. Oh, that's funny! Dad, if you're watching this, look, 614. Or anybody who knows that joke with me. We got a guard shard. And meteor strike. And we got a TP medal. Awesome. Alright, we did it. We defeated all the peeps. And we got an S ranking. So I'm guessing that to get the ultimate finish, you gotta defeat it like in 5 minutes. 5 minutes or less. And then we have Attack of the Saiyans with Nappa, Vegeta. Oh, we can get Shine Shot. And Meteor Blow with Chatsu's hat. And then you got like Turles and all those little people with the other thing. So, we did a lot today. It's actually a really long video. I apologize for all that. But, we did do a lot. We saved Guru. We got the Special Beam Cannon. We did stuff with Tien. And we did a Time Patrol. So, next time, next episode, we will probably go and do the story. Do like one or two story things. Maybe three, because I didn't do anything these two episodes. But, anyway, thank you everybody so much for watching. Hit that like button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to see more content like this in the future. And so I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye!